Because Christ loved us so much. When he went on the cross on Calvary, he did it for us. And he said, I love you. In letters of crimson, God wrote his love on the hillside so long, long ago. For you and for me, Jesus died, and love's greatest story was told. And he said all this. He said, I love you. He said, I love you. That's what Calvary said. I love you. I love you, Brenten in red. Down through the ages, God wrote his love with the same hands that suffered and bled.